The Copperheads Rugby team will be hosting a professional team from Australia tomorrow.
NBC2's Derek Kopp explains why this is such a unique opportunity.
Sure, the attention tonight was on the beginning of the NFL season, but the Copperheads Rugby Club, well, they want to shift your attention from this ball to this one, as Southwest Florida's Rugby Club will be hosting the first International Club Challenge tomorrow, facing the Wombats from Australia.
This is an opportunity that members of the Copperheads Rugby Club have been waiting for.
To play against guys from different countries where they live and die to sport, it's just unreal.
Tomorrow, for the first time in the club's history, they'll line up against an opponent from outside the United States.
This is a very important match, and everyone understands that, so I think that we're all ready.
This matchup against Kuji Ranwick came to be thanks to the relationship forged by interim head coach Colin O'Dell.
So I actually played for this club in 2019, and just from talking to the guys organizing the team, we thought it'd be fun to have a game.
While the game won't count in any standings, there is plenty to play for.
Really legitimizes the club and shows people that if we can put up a good result against them, then we're a team that can play against anyone.
And from a player's perspective, it could be an avenue to a professional contract.
If you can step up and show that you're worth and worthy of the game, then definitely it's a good opportunity for the boys to step up and prove themselves.
Helping the club and its players push their name further while helping the game grow in our area.
Even for the sport in Florida, like there's only a few teams that play the sport in Florida, and so if we can get more teams, I guess, to play against national teams touring to us, I think it's a good showcase to see where we are and to promote the game itself in Florida and in USA.
The Copperheads will play the Wombats tomorrow night at the Paradise Coast Sports Complex at 7. Reporting in Fort Myers, Derek Kopp, NBC2.